opportunity to fly together, to soar into one sky, to dance, to mate, and to produce a new offspring, a higher form of consciousness. That man and woman will come, male and female, emotion, heart, mind, all of this will come together and will produce a new form of consciousness. And of course, we know that's happening. It was in the 90s that I started writing books about shamanism, and a lot of people did, that we get interested, you know, about shamanism. And the shamans at the same time, the indigenous people for the first time started really opening